Today, I remembered to make a video to teach you how to take a screenshot from Camtasia Studio 9. As many people know, the Camtasia Studio is very popular. Many people, they use this amazing software to make videos and movies. And on Camtasia Studio, it's very easy to take a screenshot. What you have to do is to select here on the top, on Share, and you select here export frame as, and you just need to select the folder. As you can see, I already take a screenshot before, but this one is a little bit better than that one, so I'm going to save in here, and that's it. So let's going to see if the frame already was saved. So yeah, it's very easy to take a screenshot. I'm going to repeat. I'm going to select here on Share, I select Export Frame As, and you just need to choose the folder where you wish to save, and you click Save, and that's it. The other software before, the Camtasia Studio 8, to take a screenshot was somewhere here, where we press on File, and we select somewhere here to export the frame. But now is here on Share, export frame as, and that's it. You just need to select the folder and you save. So yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Sometimes I promote new softwares, interesting softwares. Maybe you can be interested to use it. And sometimes I make small tutorials like this one to teach people how to solve some problems or how to make some things on different softwares. So thanks for watching, and see you next time here on the programs that deserve the prize. Thanks.